Welcome to New Possibilities. I speak truth to power without fear. So this is going to be a quick video. I'm at the airport, so I can't talk as loud as I would like. But I saw this story about this activist in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, by the name of Sadie Roberts Joseph. Now, this sister was a community activist. She created the Baton Rouge African American Museum. You know, was a great service to the community. A lot of people had love for this sister. And this lady was found dead in a car. Like, she was found in the trunk of a car. And many people, I'm sure, suspected that some white supremacists or racists were behind her killing. It turns out that some trifling Negro who owed back rent to this woman decided to kill her. And he's under arrest now. You know, he's facing first-degree murder charges. And this whole situation just made me think about something. It made me think about the fact that with Negroes like this killer, you don't need the KKK. You don't need the KKK because you got Negroes, brainwashed, brain-dead Negroes who will do the work and bidding of the KKK by killing their own people, by killing their own leaders. Just like the people that shot the brother Malcolm X, black men did that. Just like the person that killed the brother Huey P. Newton, a black man did that. Just like the people that, you know, gave the plans to the, you know, the police, the, you know, the blueprint and all that kind of stuff to the police, that helped the police kill the brother Fred Hampton. We gotta look at the man in the mirror, look at the enemies amongst us, man. It's like with Negroes like this, you don't even need the Klan because these people are willing and able to carry out violence against their own people, and it's a damn shame. So I'll post a link to the article in the description box when I get a chance. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Peace.